So moving on to the second question, which is question number 51 for the given common data. So at what value of minimum frequency find the magnitude of phase shift? So at the value of minimum frequency, we are asked to find the phase shift. So phase shift is nothing but 90 degrees minus tan inverse of omega tau, so which is 90 minus tan inverse of 3.04. Omega tau was calculated as 3.04. So phi comes as 90 minus 71.8 degrees, so which is 18.2 degrees. So here the correct option is C.